has to raise his niece. Casting was pretty daring to have an Asian American play the houseboy part. Pretty spiffy for 1957.